I found this massive claw machine that was filled with ginormous bouncy balls. And the one thing that was tough about it was checking the angles. And after I've determined that the claw's in the most perfect spot, I dropped the claw and turned around because I was very confident that I was going to get this win. And as you can see, the claw was holding the ball and it was slipping a little bit, but I was able to bring in the win by not even looking.